house. I had a nap. Always slept too much instead. I'm like tired from oversleeping instead. How are we with I just realized this week is just been me being sleepy all week, no matter what I do. I mean, I could probably say I could fall asleep as it is right now. I don't want to mess up my sleep schedule too much. There are no signs of life. There's only the static of a broken communicator. Extract records. Whatever message was once here has been scrambled beyond recovery. All I extract is the palace name, Artemis. Whoever they were, they are long gone. Why does that sound like it would be fitting in some Greek? Is it like a Greek sounding name to me? Is that wrong in assuming that, Gloria? Artemis? Coffee doesn't help that much for me. Yeah, it is Greek, yeah. See? Not totally out in out of it. Greek god of hunting. Okay. Only under uncorrupted data a set of plans and upgrade for my mining beam. Pulse bitter. Specialist the rapid fire weapon attachment for the multi-tool. Access fire mode by pressing. Pulse bitter redirects multi-tool optics to ionize inserted metallic element. Oh, this is probably what we needed to enter that building. Find it here. Later. Holy shit, oh, you can repair this one? Wonder if we can repair this one and, oh, maybe you can't. Coffee mixer thingy. Okay. You don't have a coffee maker? Or well, it depends on what kind of coffee you buy. Did you buy the beans or the already grinded up the coffee? What are you supposed to use in a coffee maker? Yeah, coffee making can be very all totally different, so. I wonder if we should. Cold coffee? Ew. Hidden. No, one of my big sisters loves cold coffee too, but don't get you people. Okay, so what is very hot right now? Weather. Oh, you're still having like 27 Celsius degrees. Yeah. Here we have 13. Yeah, perfect temperatures right now. When I woke up this morning, it was like 7 Celsius degrees. Wonder if I should reclaim this one. I just wonder what we need to fix to be able to make it. Yeah, you guys still have it hot.
second.
It's cool, huh?
Cool, cool.
Oops. Just wonder what we need to... Assume we still have our other ship, right? Did I mess that up now? Pure ferrite. No, this is a different ship. This one has a lot of things on it. It has a lot more stuff than our ship did. I'm just wondering if it's worth repairing it or if we should... I assume it would be enough to do the pulse engine and launch thruster, and we fly to the space station and we disassemble it there and get all the stuff and upgrades. Maybe we put it in our own ship. I'm just wondering if it works like that. I don't know, but I think that's what I'm gonna do. But you see, we have to repair everything. That's a lot of materials. A lot. I don't have all these things either. I'm just thinking I should take it to the space station, yes, and disassemble it. Rather than trying to repair everything. Okay, so let's see. We need to purify it. Yeah, but I'd rather get a ship, you know, where I don't have to spend a whole day repairing the whole damn thing. rather get a ship that he has can buy than it is good. Depends on how equipped it is. Lazy. Chips and minutes of units takes ages to get a new one. Yeah, so yeah, but is it worth repairing this one then? I mean, I just wonder if I messed it up by claiming this one, if I lost my other ship. Well, yes, we don't have a lot of these systems. I mean, I was wondering if I should just fly it up and disassemble it. That's what I was thinking about. Because there's so much stuff to repair to get it, this one working. But it has a lot of things that the other one doesn't have. I mean, I was wondering. Yeah, but I assume that is way down the path. I mean, I was wondering if this ship is worth keeping, really. Let's considering how much stuff there is to repair on it. I mean, each wiring loom costs like 50k. So that one is like 150k just to pay, repair that. Well, I guess you can get the blueprint eventually, maybe. Yes, I was thinking of flying it just to the space station and disassemble it. Well, isn't that something you can do with it? Still have the starship, so I mean, it's just this feels like it's so much to repair. And the wiring loom is so expensive. Need 100 chromatic metal. Holy crap. That's gonna take a while to process. The next time I see a copper deposit, we're gonna have to go for it. Fill up on copper. Is it a bit low? Is it better now?
Just kidding.
Just me talking I gotta speak up, but I'm tired. Hey, you wanted to wake up, so... Yeah. What do we have? Gold... What the heck is... gold... I mean, sack isn't worth a nice amount of money. It's silver, don't want gold. Have silver. Yeah, I'm gonna go and get that copper. You're gonna have nightmares now? Good. Yeah, these are carbon. Beam me the wall, beam me up, Scotty. More copper, silver. Let's go and get some more copper. Is C plus. Yeah, That's condensed carbon. Used for the landing. Listen post. Oh. Building. Nice. Boundary failure. Why did The humming sax. Nice amount of money, but oh no. It no, not the humming sax. It's not the one I was saying. At least I have the pearls, but oh, these It's called eggs, the one I was thinking about. Well, I have never... Distracted as usual. This would be like perfect for a big monster that has come storming. Night. We need some pure ferrite. That's nice to get. Use the distiller. Boom. Boom. Fairy dust is also something that's needed for stuff, so... Let's just get out of there. Before I fill up my inventory with junk. Get over there first. I wonder what the heck this thing is though. Rogue data. Iteration, blah, blah, blah. Number of blinks awaiting input. Download data. Scenario, subroutine Sentinel 2491 dispatched to intervene in life form designates bleep of war. Move from history, continuation of creator protocols. Sentinels 2491 eradicate species. 148 do not return. Diagnostic error, error, data loss, error. Analysis continues to express original program directives, growing its ability to model conflict scenarios. Redundant behavior, data loss, troubling, potential loss of control. Self-awareness? Yes, this one spits out sentinels. Bad thing. Well, I guess we... Huddle back then. Me, I want to get through him. It just refills the amount you need. It does, it uses a different amount depending on how low it is. From what I've seen, at least. I don't know what engine they use. No idea. Google. Google and let me know. Tempest entity, we received your signal. Is it first? Is it last? Priest entity nada. Time for truth. You have their signal, but you're not Artemis entity. Tell the truth. The signal is familiar to Nada. He's been in contact before, I think. This would be a good time to come aboard, yes? A proper introduction to our home. Did you find out which engine it is? Something called an Havoc engine. What I found out when I was googling. Nice out of sight, of course. Nine inventory slots required. What the heck? I don't have that many slots, man. For navigation data. much. Friendly maps, trade. Just exchanges it, so it doesn't really buy us anything. Showing an area of a nearby planetary settlement. I wonder why that one costs so much more. We have 5, I need 4 more slots. Resource analyst. No units trade is the Gek is a miserable sight and picture of dismay and deflation. They look at the mean away that begs for pity. Okay, let's see if he can this is the Gek symbol. Nope. Gift. Like this. Money. he said something about units. I don't know if he wants no units, he said, so... You say find them? Quickly, they indicate they are trained, not an explorer. No. Six, seven, eight. We need one more slot, though. Oh, yeah, we can. This. And then we can do. Upgrade mods improve a specific unit you have already installed. This one is unique, such as specific or rare mod boost to the space station. Module. Starship storage augmentation. Technology module harvested from the remains can be used to expand Starship storage capacity at the space station. Bum, bum. Do this one. Yeah. We can enter. Isn't that cheaper on the other station? Or is that just wishful thinking? I'm just gonna have to check it. See, so I should go here. It's like 12k cheaper. Yeah, and you see here, it's in a very low demand, so.
Product received.
I mean, it's so much, it's like 13k, oh. 12k cheaper here. Okay, we need to process the hydrogen. Cottage of Man. Time to mate. Most of the galaxy supply come from the processing of dehydrogen and does this mean I have to have a specific refiner that can take two things at the same time? Was it feels like I need a specific yeah, I always take these out. The fuel is you get what you always get the fuel back. But when I do this, you see, I get the fuel back. Yeah, I always pick the stuff out, except the fuel you can't remove anyway, so. There is no other though. Unless it's an... yeah, we have... what is it? 9? I should get the solar panel, I think. Let's get the solar panel and then we can get the battery afterwards. We need 2 more salvage data to get the battery. I'm thinking about this one. So I think I did forget it one time to take out the stuff item, and I think they disappeared. Did it? I did that mistake once, I think. So what did you do? Let's see here. I just wanna see what it is. Tritium makes it into dehydrogen. Which we have here, and dehydrogen makes it into jelly. This is such a pain in the butt. It's like you're trying to figure out what does everything make. This is 30 to 1? What the heck? And it takes a minute? Oh, shoot me now. I just wanna see what the hydrogen jelly turns into. I think googling stuff would probably make it faster in this one. Heck is ddg.gg? Doggies and good going. If I put that one, it turns it into. Okay. That didn't make any sense.
is we need to find the deuterium out there, or get away, or buy it, or wait till we can. God damn it. I wanted this one because then we can get into that building, I assume. Why do they change it in here? That's so, why has it go out? Oh, man. What do you mean? Why is it so hard to get in? To buy here? Doubt it. Just curious to see how much it would cost. If they have it. They do not have it here. Check the other space station then. I'm lazy, I'm just typing it in the address field. Which usually means it uses Google though. Oh, wow. Well, hello. So all of a sudden we get missions now? Killing 12 creatures. What the heck is... kill 10 creatures, kill 11 creatures, kill 15 creatures. it's a level 6. I can't remember which, what level we are with the Gek at the moment. I think it'll be level 2. So, can I pick them all? What's a mineral compressor? Well, scientists in the zoological business, however, the ability of customers to simply wander into nature and view creatures without having to purchase a ticket is limiting their profits. Eliminate this surplus wildlife. Should we try it? See what happens. Let's just get them all, why not? Now comes the question, is there a specific spot you have to do this mission? Well, you're about to find out. Not maybe friend. Explorers Guild. I throw a rotten tomato at him. He sells I guess that would be a good thing to get, so we can get an ancient artifact site has been marked. Yes, hope it's not one that we already had on. For now.
No, what the?
Are you serious? I didn't fly away from the beam. Why is the pulse engine not available? Guess I was too close to the station. Okay. Guess I was too close to the space station there for that to not work. Touch obelisk images of the planet's ancient past flood my mind. The terrible beginnings of the Geck have been absorbed by this strange stone. The tail seems desperate to escape. All who hear our words know of our might. Those who oppose us are broken to our will. Behold the power of the Geck firstborn. Galaxies lie at our feet. We are eternal. Help with the language. Knowledge of the Geck increases. Learn the word help. It is risky. We have hummings at home, man. We can make some money here. It's gonna be a little bit of a risk. Gambling. We haven't died yet though, it's been extremely close once yesterday. It was just when we did one of these. mean, as long as they already have the swarm, it's perfect to do this. Oh! This is what I don't get. What the heck is this? Freaking speed boost. Oh yeah, we can. Does these count? Yep, they did count. Okay, nice. Oh, we're making some money. Got those.
Units received. Units received.
Easy cash. Thank you.
Let's see now then. Nothing really. Copper, rusted. Copper, 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 copper. Yeah, that's not what I want. What if you can be a little bit. Sneak up on me, huh, buddy? Encountered for giant encounters. Okay. I wish I would go away since you already downed them. Tritium. No, we can go and get some of this. Too far away.
Oops. There's one planet we haven't checked out. Or two. Yeah. One small one and one big one. Question if I should go back to the station and buy some more maps or not. Let's see what I can find on this one. Okay, let's see. Upper pirate salt. Nothing that we want. See if we can do a weird parking.
Yes,
Thanks for the host, folks. Yeah, not many more days for the host to work. Two more days and then it's gone. What the? No dinner time! Well, is this shocking news? Holmes is not running away to get dinner. How are you doing, Holmes? Well, how's your Final Fantasy going? It's so weird. Hey, CJ. How you doing, buddy? So we need a medium or large refiner or buy deuterium, so we haven't learned that or found a blueprint for that yet, so CJ, did you hear? No, I didn't hear. What did I didn't hear? CJ, what did I hear? That much. really think about it. It's pretty much just background noise, you know, and that is one heck of a weird creature, man. No question though, can we get there without doing any shenanigans here? Rusty thermal barrier. Mount you, buddy, enough. Did you poop out? Pellet. Yeah, it is, like, it's mostly because you do the same thing so much, they say the same thing over and over and over and over again. Geek word for and. Slowly learning stuff. Terry Fall. Perhaps we should have put something in the ship. One of these we don't need. It's just interesting to see what it did. So what's this then? Worthless except a scrap. Select an inventory and use E to break it down.
Thermal protection falling.
Indium. More plants.
Units received. Units received.
Units received. Units received.
Units. Reports received.
That's something we want. Can't I? Yeah, we need to get to our ship real quick. Final Fantasy.
Oh,
shit, man.
detected. Hostile ships approaching.
Do 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 do. Okay, that's that one. Metro Exodus is not creepy. The old Metro games are the creepy ones. Metro Exodus is a more open world one. Not what I wanted. Let's see. So we should be going. Go to the station, sell out some stuff, and then we go for. Guyotaplgoyam. There's no plant here that has what I want. Let's go to the space station right now. Sell off some stuff. Yeah, you can consider Metro Exodus more of an FPS game. We can, of course, go stealth, and... but it isn't like the previous. Projector lies. Hold us to freedom. Coordinates. I'm receiving and putting coordinates to my starship's navigation system. I want to finally check the reads. No live sound of any intelligent messages from the abandoned vessel. And the Rebel Star. Yeah, okay. Well, you know what? I'm gonna have to wait. Gotta wait. Oh, this one said it was done though, so I don't get it. What does this do then? More diet? Temporary frigate upgrade. Okay. Don't have a frigate yet. Salt-laced honey cake. What does eating these do then? Seems better to your salads. Than keeping it. Why not? There we have enough data not to, for the battery, I think. The cottage of man. Thank you. What do we need next? So 5 for health station. Okay. We need gold and chromatic metal. I mean, what is building? Why is my ship like weird? So we need to put a then we have to get a wire inside. I was thinking of just having this one so we don't have to put in... we have to power up that one all the time. Okay. Let's see. There you go.